ultimate home automation solution is here with Tasker, AutoVoice, and Alexa. With the power of Tasker, you can now control any of the thousands of Alexa-compatible devices automatically and go far beyond what you could do with Alexa alone. With Alexa, you can only trigger routines with the 7 basic conditions. In Tasker, you have more than 100 to choose from. And best of all, you don't even need an Amazon Echo, just the Alexa app itself, so absolutely anyone can use this. Want to announce your arrival and turn on the lights automatically when you get home?
Welcome home, Johnny.
But only if it's nighttime.
Lord of the Manor.
And the kids aren't asleep?
King of the Castle.
Flicker a light when you get a special notification on your phone. Make sure your door is locked when no one's at home.
No one's at home. Locking front door.
Or use really complex conditions like, if it's a weekday, you're at home, your work PC is on, and it's 4 in the afternoon, then make Alexa tell you that it's time for a workout.
It's time to work out. Turning on the water heater for 45 minutes.
And make it turn on your water heater so you can shower afterwards. You can also manually control your devices in ways that were previously simply not possible, like from your home screen,
turning on Tasker Light,
from your quick setting tiles,
turning off Tasker Light,
from a notification,
turning on Tasker Light,
from your power menu on Android 11 and above,
turning off Tasker Light,
from your watch,
turning on Tasker Light,
from your PC,
turning off Tasker Light,
or even from any web server,
turning on Tasker Light.
And you can even make your phone react to Alexa events. For example, you could automatically set your phone to do not disturb when this motion sensor detects you at the office.
Arrived at work, pausing music and turning on do not disturb.
Home automation just became a whole lot more automated with AutoVoice and Alexa. Make sure to watch the top video to learn how to set up Tasker and AutoVoice to trigger your Alexa routines. Also, watch the bottom one to learn how to create your first profile in Tasker so that you can automate your smart home devices to your heart's content.